I have been given the privilege and opportunity to serve IEC Affiliate Country Program as the affiliate leader of developing countries between the period 2021 and 2023. To this note, I will dedicate my best efforts to encourage active participation to a standardization process and conformity assessment in developing countries. And lastly, we can all contribute to gender equality because we are all together.